Quick turnaround for everybody, but especially the youngster.
There's Bedard dropping the puck off Donato. Now Bedard with a shot, saved by Omar. Coming around is Bedard, he scores! His first National Hockey League goal!
He takes a shot, not from a great angle, but look at the net front presence by Hall. And Donato, and then Bedard.
Donato centering the fourth line of forwards for the Hawks. He's out there to begin this power play, and here's Connor Bedard! He scores! A goal in the home opener! Marchessault turns and fires, and it's snared by Vlasic. And now Foligno, Connor Bedard scores! And the Hawks have tied in the first period. Kurashev are the wings. Filip Kurashev had the game winner in overtime against Vegas on Friday to start this road trip. Kevin Korchinski now, pass across, Bedard scores! Oh, you gotta love that combination, Blackhawks fans. Korchinski to Bedard. Tenorti, Kurashev, and Lostarinen took his eye off the puck, and guess who? Connor Bedard scores! Yes, sir! Number five for Connor, and it's 4-0.
Five or more goals, but they've also given up 13, so the Hawks will have to look to expose them a little bit defensively because it hasn't been that tight for them, and right now it's been a struggle.
Kurashev, puck tipped in! Filip Kurashev tipped it in the crease, and a Blackhawks goal from Connor Bedard.
One of the winningest coaches currently in the NHL, two cups, and made his way starting in peewee hockey.
Foligno, Bedard, he scores! Whoa!
The Bedard line on the ice. Final minute of the first.
Last minute of play in the first period.
Bedard takes the puck, scores! What a goal by Connor Bedard!
Whoa.
How did he do that?
Where's Holy jumping when you need him?
Over to Verhaeghe, who plays it off the wall.
Good shift by that fourth line again. A couple of chances and a great back check by Reese Johnson.
Connor Bedard now ties the game! He scores! It's another multi-goal game for Connor Bedard.
Wow.
Volume shooting encouraged by the Blackhawks. Kurashev over the line for Bedard. Bedard scores! More of that, please, and the Blackhawks are on the board. It's 3-1, number 10 this season. Sandberg retreats. Sandberg, a former Minnesota Duluth Bulldog, as Bedard takes the puck. Kurashev redirected by Chisholm, and Connor Bedard lights the lamp. Connor Bedard gets the Blackhawks out to a 1-0 lead in the first period.
Slow start. It was a catastrophe, really. They lost the season opener 8-1 in Vancouver, and it got worse from there, and it took them a long time to get un.
Bedard scores! Connor Bedard! His first game back home in Western Canada, and there's no place like home. That sinister release in the upper right-hand corner. Bedard out to center. Connor Bedard tracked by Robert Thomas. Bedard shoots wide to the stick side of Binnington. Kurashev plays the rebound for Bedard down low. Bedard! Lacrosse-style scores! Unbelievable! Connor Bedard!
Oh my goodness, on the backhand, holy jumping!
And Connor Murphy, the defenseman for Connor Bedard. Rebound, save, Hellebuck! Score! Connor Bedard sticks with the play. A greasy goal for the Hawks, and improbably they lead 1-0.
Oh my goodness. What a play by Lucas Reichel to create that 3-on-1, and Beauvillier, I don't think he was expecting it to come back to him.
Bedard now, Main Street, he scores! It's over! Connor Bedard
second goal of the game. He bookends this one.
Batted toward the line. Connor Bedard motoring through center. Bedard gets a shot away. Block saved by Corpusalo.
How does he do that?
Bedard, not done yet. It trickles in. He scores. Welcome back, Connor Bedard. His first goal off the injured list. And they're all beauties. Would have been nice to get another 5-on-3 out of it. But here's Tyler Johnson. He makes his approach. Johnson on Slavin behind the net for Kurashev. Backhand Bedard. That'll count.
What a play.
It's a goal for the Hawks on the power play.
And he points right to Kurashev once again.
Now to a take charge.
Reese Johnson. That shot off the stick of Valimaki. Bedard for Donato. In deep Bedard for Reese Johnson in front. Score! A greasy puck slips past Ingram and the Hawks are on the board. Bedard drifting to the right. Here's Connor. Dropped off for Kurashev. Circling. Jones back to Kurashev. Kurashev for Bedard. He drags. Shoots. Scores! Put him away, Connor Bedard. It's 3-2. Down off the stick of Foligno now. Hawks just not letting it get out of the attacking zone. Foligno and Bedard. Kurashev. Bedard. One-timer score! Like you read about. Peter Mrazek. Now it's Bedard with the open net. The puck loose. Tyler Johnson into the corner. Kurashev, Bedard, he scores!
It's gonna count! It's gonna count!
Put it over the line. Foligno to Kurashev. Kurashev back of the net now. Out to Bedard. He'll roll into the right circle. Toe drag fires, he scores! Off the left post, Connor Bedard with his 22nd goal of the season. Comes on a Hawk power play and the Hawks lead 1-0.